I'm Edwin from Indonesia. I think this time iBetta show, the first iBetta show, was great. So many fish, so many friends. Thanks to iBetta show for organizing this wonderful show. I met a new friend here. I met a new judge.
ครับเป็นงานที่ครับผมมีการจัดการที่ค่อนข้างดีครับก็คนเหมือนเขาเหมือนดีครับทั้งคนจัดก็ประกวดก็โอเคครับเพื่อรางวัลที่นี่ก็สวยดีแปลกดีเหมือนไทยครับก็มาที่นี่ก็เหมือนมามีตติ้งครับสนุกสนานกันนอกเหนือจากที่เขามาประกวดแบบได้ผู้รางวัลแล้วก็มิตรภาพครับ
My name is Leon and I'm the president of Betta Club Singapore and I run Ezekiel Leon Bettas.
Good day, my name is Mark Lester Hao. I'm a certified IBC judge and the founder of Betta. I'm the current executive board representative for Area 6.
Hi, my name is Sarah Wood, also Lisa of Betta. I'm IBC Thailand judge, certified for 2011, and this is my first time in iBetta show.
The judging process is pretty smooth. It's the first time I judge with Mark Lester, and both Mark and Dominicus is very professional, so I enjoyed judging with them. It's quite a smooth process.
At first, the judging process was a bit slow because we have so many around us, since we have six judges judging. But later on, we did some revisions, and I think the flow is smooth and fast. And what I liked about the judging was we were able to give some live feeds. So I think we are very transparent for this show.
Okay, in terms of the judging process for the iBetta show, everything went smoothly. We divided into two groups of three judges. Everything went well.
Hey, the fishes on this plate, standards are pretty good. The numbers are very good. I'd like to congratulate iBetta. Okay, and But the standards of the long fins have been dropping since beginning of this year or something. So I guess Singapore should buck up a bit.
I find lots of interesting fins on this competition. Most notably the marble class, some double tail. I think this is a good show in terms of the quality of the fish. Well, in Singapore we always have so many Asian fins that are very nice.
Overall, it's 600 over fish, and I think I was quite impressed with the buck-up classes in Singapore. Yes, including the marbles and the bristle, and the solid color was also very good. So I think the level of the buck-up in Singapore beta scene was top-notch in the area 6.
I would like to congratulate the iBetta show, all the organizers, and I would like to thank you for inviting me as a judge. It has been really an excellent experience. It made my stay really good.
Congratulations to the iBetta show on their first ever IBC show. And the numbers are 600 over fish, which is very good for the first show. I hope for the iBetta to be more successful for the next year and upcoming year. Congratulations.